When you see all this, I honestly want to get out of here.
It's quite scary because with the smoke, of course, it's actually lightened up a little bit, but the smoke was very, very thick this morning. And so, I mean, it's not a good situation, that's for sure.